Sorry.
Paige?
I'm going to ask Commissioner Orenstein to help me through this process because some of this was things that I was already working on. Some of these things he and I have discussed, and some of these things, I think he's going to have some additional things maybe to add to our list. So, do you want to start with the visual agenda? How you all like to operate, with the information. And I know some people are, you know, prefer the technology side of things. Some people still like a piece of paper in front of them. But the systems that we see now really have the flexibility to do both without it being something that staff has to do the job twice to be able to provide it in both versions for you. So we're really, you know, it will be some efficiencies for us, but that doesn't need to come at an inconvenience for you all. So it's, you know.
I agree. Next.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, that's
well in order. I don't want to do
that with No, I do, honestly, we talked about this a lot, but we're in the technology realm, and we have discussed this, I know, for like roughly 4 years, but there have been some issues and concerns about, as Paige said, about proprietary information and secure documents you might say that you may need to take a look at, but does not need to be out there for everybody to look at, and how that security would be managing the assurance that that information does not give you the wrong hands. That's the society also we live in, but certainly through that process, I think that there is a much better way for staff and for us to review the information like we have here. And so I do think we do need to start moving a little quicker into that direction.
And also it makes it more convenient, you know, if there are citizens who do want to read all of those things. It makes it a lot easier and a lot quicker for us to make that information available for them and for them to access it, which I think is important as well. The next I have is public education. I wanted to